All the glitters are not gold, my friends. A very charming evening is wished from Ashwinkar to all my listeners. Today, I got this golden opportunity to share my sublime views on the topic, looks are everything. In the modern day, materialistic era of today, man is always indulged in the mad race to earn more money. This trend has also given birth to consumerism, by which an individual tends to buy and want more and more, although unwanted materials to show off. They always try to buy branded clothes and cosmetics to enhance their outer looks. But the main factor of today's topic is that this outer looks are everything to sustain in this modern society? Well, the answer to this question is that in this mad race to earn more money, we humans sometimes resort to unethical ways. Nowadays, outer packaging is more important than actual product. If we relate this to ourselves, today we all are concentrated more on our outer personality rather than enhancing our inner beauty. Personality traits such as simple living and high thinking are the proverbs of yesterday. In this fast-paced world, as every book should not be judged from its outer cover, same is in the case of our lifestyle. Today, people are judged according to their outer beauty and the way they are dressed up. But this criteria of weighing people is false and is a product of highly consumerized society where looks are associated with the personality of an individual in general. Outer beauty is a curse on this world, enabling us to see who the real monsters are. Traditionally, people are what their heart is and what their beliefs are. It may be true that the first impression does make the big of an impact, but perceiving a person solely on the basis of its first impression is untraditional. And also because beauty is in the eye of beholder, so different individuals have different perceptions and one should not be able to satisfy at all. To sustain satisfactory life and find inner peace, we should not be ashamed of dirty clothes and simple lifestyle. We should try to learn it from a lotus flower, as it looks so astonishing in spite of its presence in the marshy areas. But one fact can't be denied, that to succeed in certain professions like in modeling and acting, one has to be good looking. Although it is not necessary, but stereotypes have been established and it is always assumed that he or she will be good looking if he or she is a model or an actor. In other specializations where technical know-how is required, an engineer's experience and knowledge plays a far important role than his looks. Also, certain misconceptions are there, like consideration of good-looking individuals to be more trustworthy, etc. But all this is false. We can justify this by taking the example of our former president, Mr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Besides of his simple clothes and simple lifestyle, he was a very renowned scientist of NASA. As his biography reveals the truth of his life, that he has 6 suits but thousands of books to read. He had a treasure of knowledge with him, which makes him extraordinary among others. To sum up, we can end up by saying that to enhance our lifestyle, positive thinking, cooperation, hard work, etc.